Hi guys! Why don't I post pictures and videos of my daughter's face on social media? It's very simple actually. I want to respect her privacy and I believe she's not old enough to give me her consent to post her pictures and videos of her face online. When she's old enough to think for herself, she can make that decision to put herself out there. I plan on doing that with all of my children, whether it's a boy or a girl. Okay, bye!